Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This video is about Gram Panchayat. A Gram Panchayat is the local self-government in India. It is an elected body. Each village in a panchayat is divided into smaller units called wards. Each ward elects a representative. They are called as the ward members. All the members of the Gram Sabha elect a Sarpanch. Gram Sabha is the general assembly of all the people of a panchayat who attain the age of 18 years. Sarpanch is the panchayat president. The ward members and the sarpanch together form the Gram Panchayat. The Gram Panchayat is responsible for welfare and development of the village. It levies and collects various taxes. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.